Hey, this is Dustin with the Streamlabs team, and we're excited to announce that we've added the ability to add Twitch tags into Streamlabs OBS. This is handy for Twitch streamers that want to improve their discoverability and let potential viewers know what their stream is all about. So what exactly are Twitch tags? Tags are used to describe a stream apart from the game or category a streamer designates. Viewers can use tags to find streams they might be interested in watching by filtering streams within a category, searching for specific tags, or when they're browsing the front page of Twitch. Now that you know what tags are, we'll show you how to set tags in Streamlabs OBS. First, make sure you have Streamlabs OBS installed, or you can get it by going to streamlabs.com and downloading it from the homepage. Once you've launched Streamlabs OBS and are ready to stream, just click the Go Live button on the bottom right. After you've set your title and game, you can add any tags you feel best fit your stream. Tags can be searched for by clicking on the Tags dropdown and then begin typing out your tag, or you can scroll down on the dropdown list and click on any tags you'd like to add. Suppose we're doing a charity stream and we like to do AMAs, which are Q&A sessions where viewers can ask you questions. We can add the charity tag and the AMA tag by typing them in the field. To remove tags, just click on the X on the tag. Once your tags are all set, just click on Confirm and Go Live to start streaming. While you're already live and streaming to Twitch, you can update your tags just like your title in game. First, make sure your chat window is showing in Streamlabs OBS. To do this, click on the arrow on the right border. From here, you can click on the pencil icon just below the live timer on the top right, which will open up your update stream info window. Now you know how you can make your stream more discoverable and searchable for viewers with Twitch tags. We've also included some resources from Twitch that tell you everything you need to know about tags and how to use them effectively. Check out the links in the description below.